Alright, we're gonna pick up right where my stream left off. My internet's still messed up, so hopefully we can get someone out here to fix it so I can start streaming again, but the records are just gonna have to do for now, unfortunately. But it is fine. I'm just gonna play like I was streaming. Guess it doesn't really make that big of a difference, but... I need ammo, so I'm gonna have to cut you open. God, that guy took both of my lives. These don't matter because I already have what I need. You can only heal three of them.
Oh.
That took a lot more than it should have. But... I need to chainsaw someone. I need ammo. Oh, Brad, suit time. I need to chainsaw something. Wait, I don't understand. Those things are annoying. Low key, those things are the hardest. Blue Gorp. I'm all out of ammo on everything. I need to... Oh, we're back here. Another big fight coming. Everything? Alright, that was not bad. Last one.
The hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
This is it.
is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Say goodbye to the heart.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please
proceed. We gotta go.
Emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
We gotta go! That's that. Moving on. Play with cheat codes. Fortress of Doom.
The final Hellpriest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hellpriest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Go. Having destroyed the Super Gore Nest, the hunt of the remaining Hell Priest continues. Unable to identify his position due to Khan Mark's interference, your travel to the ARC Complex, headquarters of Armored Response Coalition, ARC, in search of Dr. Samuel Hayden, leader of the human resistance on Earth, and the only person capable of finding the final priest. Can't run, or you can't hide. You can run, but you can't hide. Holy smokes, that took me a while.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
That resistance didn't last.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. I got a toy.
do you think you are? How many hits these things take? Need ammo.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Need to chainsaw. I was like, how do you get outside? Noise it makes is so funny. Mm-hmm. forgot about my weapon points. I probably have a bunch of those. 19. All right, let's upgrade some schnizzle. Okay. Launch 5 sticky streams for reloading. I think I already have that, right? Precision bolt. Okay. Let's upgrade. Alright. I think we're good. Alrighty. Where we gotta go?
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Let's go ahead and take this guy. He's still not done? This guy's strong. I'll give him that. Pinkies are strong. Cyber, heavily armored. So this is long armor. Yeah. A single blood point destroys all armor. Mess with me? Now I gotta start saving my blood punches now for those things. And I need ammo. Blood punch, I do. Almost there. I double jumped. Oh, that was sick. Well, that wasn't.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry is 005. Subject analysis. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind. During our time of retreat, can he overcome me alone? If he can't, all species will not survive.
Well, I think they're talking about me. Been that long.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success.
Thank you.
Long hit.
I need ammo. Still more. That should have done it. Smokes. Non-stop fighting, I like it. Another one.
You believe the Doom Slayer will save you?
That's a faster way down. Okay, that was actually sick. Okay, that was sick though. That kill I got on all of them. All right, let's do this. I'm ready now. respect, baby. Shit, another one. That was insane. That berserk mode was awesome. I need that during like a boss battle. Mess with the Doom Slayer, baby. Okay. Okay, that's a little bit of a jump. All right. How? I went through the portal. Like, what?
Tentacle.
I need ammo. Sentinel batteries too. I probably need to put those in when I get back.
Our trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed. I have all of these, so I don't know what the point of this is. Like, you can only hold three anyways.
do those things take, man? That's stuck in here. This elevator actually works. These elevators just drop me all the way to the bottom floor. ammo. I need the last gun. Here it is. We're going in.
Successful.
Not anymore.
It's now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Well, let's get in there. Oh my gosh. Suck! Come here! I'm tired of it!
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry is 07.
All right, we're here.
March 3rd.
We're coming, Doctor. They gave us a lot of stuff right there.
Dr. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God,
Hey, what's up, man?
Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this, eventually.
Yep, that's what I'm here for.
Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Oh my gosh.
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit
the facility. Look how scared they are of me.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Who is it?
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Well, well, well. Look who it is.
Opening the portal now.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper. A false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see, Slayer.
Marauder. Marauder is defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, use a shotgun. Stand too far away, throws a projectile. Keep him at range, counters attack when his eye flashes green, otherwise block your shots. The Marauder's resistance to super weapons. Holy smokes. That guy was not easy. Alright, Marauder is a beast. That thing is no joke. That took a long time to beat. Oh man, I didn't think I was going to be able to beat him. Luckily, they always have like the little guys around for like ammo and stuff.
You have now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Con Maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
The final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Con Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars. In the lost city of Hibeth.
Last
I'll mark its
place.
Location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Shoot a hole in Mars. You can't do that. Watch me. Alright, let me find a place to put these damn things I'm lugging around. Look at my little toy collection. Alright. Ooh. Oh, this is my toy room. Alright, let me find out where to put these cores really fast. I have a bunch of cores. There we go. What's in here? Three, so two more. Do the mobile turret. I got two more. One of you, another one of those. Let's do... I guess we'll do one of you. Last one. How many of those do I have? Alright, let's see. I have 13. Environment, frag, ice bomb. Damage dealt against frozen demons increased. Damaging and killing frozen enemies will drop health. Demons remain frozen for longer. Takes less cooldown after firing. Alright, we did what we needed to. Sun to Mars, fire hole into Mars. First mission. Alright, we gotta get back upstairs. How are we gonna do that? Mars, you're about to get it. The Mars Corps, with the help of Samuel Hayden, the final priest has been located in Sentinel Prime, a city from your past. Okay. Let's do this. Mars Core.
Hostile! Approaching the BFG 10,000!
Oh my god. It's him.
They've overrun the lower levels!
Not for long.
Corporate says we should let them through!
What? Why?
Give me that key card. Oh my god.
Hey, who are you? You can't be here.
I'll take that. Oh my gosh.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Players here.
BFG 10,000 is firing.
Why is it firing so much? That did not just happen.
Warning.
Seriously?
BFG 10,000 is fired.
Now I'm mad! What the hell is that? Bigger birds up, you ain't scared. Oh, you again.
Show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Got the map. On the map. On the map. it's time to chill while we do all this stuff. My turn to fire the BFG.
I'm serious, that guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
Alright, we're going in, baby. I just took the BFG, didn't I? Okay.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility. Facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
Oh, it wasn't reloaded. That was my bad. Holy shit! These fights are getting more and more intense. I should have grabbed ammo from them. Alright, excuse me. I need ammo. I need ammo.
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
Got another toy. Prowler.
Jessica in
a- almost got all of these.
Sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
The Ion Catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
I'm going in.
Sequence.
Fire. 3, 2, 1. That looked like it hurt. Codes. shit! Alright. This is not easy, this part right here, but we got it. I'm about to switch to the super shotgun for this one. Ammo, come here. Oh my gosh, alright, take out the heads before jumping over there. Holy smokes. Those heads do crazy damage. Alright, we're gonna take care of this now. Take care of this right now. Open your mouth. There we go. Thank you. do more ammo. You go from like zero health to a bunch of health real fast. To Mars.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
All right, we're going to Mars. Out of here. try to get all high on me. Come on. That's it. We've arrived. Interplanetary fracking. Blow a hole in Mars. I think we went a little overboard with that one, but... we're getting this last priest, though. Alert the priest? I thought you were on my side. Alright, that's a good stopping point for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll have the last video up. There should only be one more, and then we'll be done with this game. So thank you, and I appreciate everyone watching.